Well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi... Well, Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
That's very impressive, Aiden. You can talk without moving your mouth. That's gotta be the first cutscene I've ever seen in this game that he does that. So anyways, guys, welcome to some more Watch Dogs.
Oh. Bonnie.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi-Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a scope.
Again? Ah, it's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi-Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Sounds great, Geordi. So, like I was saying, welcome to some more Watch Dogs. Last episode, it was a long one. It was a very long one. Basically, what we did was we got T-Bone, who knows the... or created the encryption that is used for the data on Iraq servers. We got him into Bloom's servers, or rather out of Bloom's servers. Let me put this on the map, actually. How do I get to the map? There we go. Right there. That's what we're going to do today, by any means necessary. So, we got T-Bone into the servers, or out of the servers. He's no longer recognized by them, and we learned that Damien is working with Bloom to do something. We don't know what yet, but he's working with Bloom to do something. So today, now that we do have T-Bone on our side and he's out of Bloom's servers, we're going to use him to decrypt the data, but we got to go back into Rossi-Fremont. I'm not sure why, because we got some of the data, or most of the data, I'm not sure. Maybe we're just going to go get the rest of the data today. Who knows? But we're going to find out together in this episode. Hello, parked car. Alrighty. So... by any means necessary. I have no idea what this is going to be.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. Iraq's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything.
Okay, so this time we are going to get the rest of the data. And the sniper you saw there was Geordi, so he's going to be helping us this mission. Where do I go? By the way, if my voice sounds weird, it's for two reasons. One, I am still sick. And two, it is morning. I just woke up like an hour and a half ago. So, I might still have morning voice. Hello, person who I don't know. Let's get jam comms out, and let's get the silenced pistol out. And just shoot you. Oh, you're dead. That was easier than I expected at that range, but I will take it. Oh, that's not the button I wanted.
I'm Rossi-Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Geordi.
I got this guy.
Really? That would be...
Damn, tell me you saw that.
That would be very helpful, Geordi. Because I failed at being stealthy.
Guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Vice Place. Iraq's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. News today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now, but just a little...
I don't know what Jordy said at the end there. It sounded like he got cut off, but I wasn't reading the subtitles. I was too busy shooting.
I'll watch this.
Really?
That's it?
You are not gonna call for reinforcements. Thank you very much.
Wait for it.
I'm still waiting on it, Jordy.
Oh,
that's what you're doing.
You missed, Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job.
I forgot I have a sniper rifle. I totally forgot that I had one. Wow. Okay, well, go back to the grenade launcher in this slot, and go back up to the assault rifle. Any money or ammo anyone want to give me? What's over here? Money. Alright, let's go over to here, which is the same spot that we went to last time we tried to hack Iraq's servers.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
I gotta use a blackout? Oops, I just used jam comms. Well, let's just make another one of them. And where would I find blackout? I don't know if I have any blackouts. Oh, right there. Haha. Okay.
It's open.
You can take us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
Okie dokie. Go back to jam comms. Oh! Hello. Nice spot for a grenade. Hello. There you are. Oh, I could have exploded that. Didn't even realize it. Oh well. Alrighty. Elevator. I don't know where we're going. There are lots of floors on the list up there. Who knows? Ow. Wow, what the heck was that, Aiden? I was trying to just left click so he would fire without me holding right click, but I guess that doesn't work. Oh, no, what are you doing? Get back in cover. Where is... Oh, there he is. That'll work. You're a veteran, but you really don't know what to do. Oop, I guess I gotta go up this ramp, don't I? Sure do. I don't see a red marker. Where did this guy go? There he is. Thank you. There we go. Two guys down. Intercepted audio log. Let's see what's up with this. It's Iraq.
Up in Marquardt. We're playing a game from a higher level. Police think we're watching the streets. Shit, we're watching the whole damn city. The things we find. That's currency we'll cash in when we need it. I've got dirt on everybody. The police. Just watch. I'll get the mayor too. I just gotta wait for the perfect moment. And it's coming soon.
Yep, Iraq controls a lot of things. He even controls the police, honestly. That was one thing we discovered many episodes ago. Oh, that's a heavy guy. You're not. Alright, grenade launcher time.
Shit, man, he got popped. Hey, dude, this our motherfucking turn. Yo, this shit is fucked.
There we go, he's dead. I was trying to shoot him in the head, but it was failing horribly. I got a CTOS scan. I don't know if that's ever going to be useful, but I'll take it. I got to go up the ladder. How do I go up the ladder? Is it space? E? No. There we go, it was space. It just wasn't working. Ah!
You pussy!
He's hit! On me!
Oh, I gotta go in there. Run away! Oh, those guys are hard to beat. Where do I take cover? Over here? That'll work. I am running out of grenade launcher grenades, though. I might have to resort to using regular grenades if I even have any. Or have the ability to build any. I don't know if I can. I know it was not very high on my priority to get the ability to build them.
Gonna get lost here forever. You ready for that, soldier?
I am ready for that. I'm already lost, so it's not like I have much of a choice. What's that? Who knows what that is? Ah, my aim. Focus boost, that's what that was.
No way out.
Do I want to go in here? Let's go in here. Ooh, money. Audio log.
Got it all figured out. You know, got everybody figured out but me. You want to see
know he's dogging me. We're blood. We're family. I should be right up there by his side. I gotta find a way to show him that.
You can try that bed bug, but you're never gonna be as good as Iraq. Luckily, I did get to use you, though, so... yay for that. Ow! How did you get behind me? I'm over here, I can take tons of bullets. He takes two and is dead. Just like that. What is that? Explode? Eh. Do not need it. Alright. Nothing in here. Interesting blue ad. Or maybe it's just a car ad showing on Bloom's channel? Ooh, I like that car. Whatever that is. I believe it's the best car in the game as well. Alright, unlock. Reach Iraq server room is completed, now I just gotta download all the data. Is this... I gotta ask something, where did this giant piece of whatever come from? Cause it... this room looks totally intact. I was gonna say, is this the one where... someone almost got pushed out a window? I think it was... what's his face? The fat guy. Not Iraq, but the other fat guy. Bedbug, that's what his name was. Who knows? Alright, server is over here. Hack.
Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There, that's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
You know, that was a lot faster than it was to download whatever little bit of data we got last time we were here, Clara. Did you do some serious upgrading to my phone and your system or something? That was a lot faster.
Oh man, look at you!
Hello, Iraq.
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlaut.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Follow Iraq. Okay. Here, I guess.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house? Trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
Oh! I wasn't paying attention. I was a little distracted trying to make sure I had my silence pistol out.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lap dog.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
I was thinking maybe exploding that would give me away.
Yeah, I seen down. That type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
Climb down. Let's see if this
Kill
works.
That motherfucker.
Nope. Where do I have to go? I'm lost. I don't know where to go.
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, try to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I dragged your kind of people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch!
You already killed my niece.
It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
Dude, I'm totally lost.
Kill that motherfucker!
Ah. Okay, so I am supposed to just stay up here. That's what it is. Oh my gosh, really? Really? A grenade? F, F, F. There we go. Took him down. F being the letter, not the word. The letter on my keyboard. The key on my keyboard.
Don't bring war to a soldier boy.
Soldier boy. We are, but it's kind of one-sided.
I'll take every file you have.
Oh.
All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlaut's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I haven't lost a fight yet, pussy.
Hello. What the heck? How are you shooting me through that thing? I don't know. I gotta find you and I gotta make you explode, though. Uh-oh. Around the corner, Aiden. Right back over here. Run all the way over here, and I can use my grenade launcher now.
You see me?
You're still alive? Are you Iraq? You might be Iraq. Ooh, that laugh was not me. Somebody else is laughing at this guy. Oh no, that one missed. There we go. Oh my god, what? One more. Oh, that was my last shot.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlaut job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
I still have one shot remaining. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Oh. Alright. So, Iraq is dead. Maybe Bedbug will become the new leader. Maybe not. Who knows? But by any means necessary, mission complete. Iraq is up there. I wanted to look at his body, but it wouldn't let me, I guess. Can I get back up there? I highly doubt it, but let's find out, just for funs and kicks.
You're making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team, you know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
You hear what they say? Oh yeah, I got the profiler upgrade. So that's telling me he's an item of interest. And if I press the profiler, why is he an item of interest? Rich bank account. I'll take your money. $5,200. I need to go to an ATM at some point. No, I cannot get back in. Okay. Just wanted to know. So, I guess there's no way I can go visit Iraq's body now. Oh well. What do you say we go find an ATM and then end this episode after seeing how rich or how poor I am? You guys want to do that? Okay, let's go find ourselves an ATM. ATM. I don't know what that is, but okay. Investigation. Man, I forgot about all these side missions that we gotta do. Is that an ATM? Nope, that's a game. Where is an ATM? Nope, that's a game. Okay, well it seems ATMs are not on the map. I just went searching around all of this area, and I found nothing. So, instead of doing that, we're just gonna go to this crime. We're gonna stop a crime, and then we're gonna end the episode. Because I don't want to end it quite yet, even though that was a very storyline-driven mission. Oh my god. Oops. Well, now that my reputation is lower, we can go improve my reputation by stopping a crime.
The police need more information and access if these cyber terrorists, DedSec, are to be flushed out of hiding. We won't.
Well, that's wonderful. The audio just cut off. Alright. So, profiler. You are a potential victim, and I got really, really close to you. Definitely want the silenced pistol, though. You're also allergic to meat. Where is the... There he is. I was gonna say, am I doing something wrong? These are supposed to happen automatically.
Yo! Yo, cuz!
I won't be bought!
Hey, this ain't your problem.
Over here.
Okay, so this time I didn't stop it too early. So that's a good thing. That's what I did last time, I think in last episode, in fact. I guess I gotta wait for the crime to happen, which kinda sucks. Did you just jump this fence? Okay. No, you're not calling for help. Oh no!
No, we need some help! Get out here!
Nope, you can't call for help anymore. Come on, Aiden, put the gun away. There you go. This guy's actually pretty good, he's using the environment. Blowing things up, calling for help. using his gun. Rapidly pressing space doesn't do anything. Not space, shift. Because shift is the run key. Hello, little car. Remember when I tried to drive you in that one mission? That was fun. It failed horribly. Because you can't actually drive them, sadly. Aha, you got stuck on a car. Sucks for you. Alright, criminal neutralized. Improve my reputation? Yeah. How much? I have no idea how much. But maybe it makes up for killing those two other guys. I can hack you.
Shit! No, I don't have time for this.
You're gonna have to make time. If I leave, I'm fired. They're just waiting for an excuse.
I told you I am done with that. I'm done, you hear me? I'm not getting arrested for you.
I don't hear you complaining when I take you out. What are you wearing today? I bet I bought this shit.
Okay. Well, lady, while I just creepily walk behind you, I'm going to end the episode, so I hope you all have enjoyed it so far. And I will see you all in the next episode, because I actually enjoy this game. Unlike Mafia 3, I enjoyed it at the beginning, and then I started hating it. Bye, guys!